Hi, I'm Carolyn Carter. I am the Certification Tools Product Manager at Fluke Networks, and it's my pleasure today to introduce you to the FI-3000 Fiber Inspector Probe. Now let's talk about sharing our results. So again, this is live view, as you're all aware of. It is live, you can see it move, and I can zoom in, zoom out. Maybe this is a screen I want to share with one of my colleagues. It's really easy to do. This is real time, so to share, I do need to take an image. So to do that, I'm going to press the pause button. It's going to take the image, and I know I'm paused because I changed from green to now an orangey-yellow color. And now a button called Share has come up. When Share appears, I know I have an image. So I can press Share, and then I can see the different ways that I can share. Since this is an Apple device, I have AirDrop capability, or I can message, I can mail it, I can add it to notes, all the different things I can do with a normal image. I can save it if I want, I can copy it, print it, all the things. I'm not going to bother doing that, you know how to do it, but I can instantly share something to a colleague. Now that is a live device. If I want to do it to an actual saved image from a test, I can do that also. The first thing I need to do though is I need to get back to real-time display because this is just an image. And I go back to real-time by pressing the play button. And so now I'm back in real time and I can zoom in and out like I did before. So to actually share a result, I need to go to the results area. And you can see here I do have a button called results. Let's go ahead and press that. And here it does have the live results. I can go back to live if I wanted. Right now I have two results saved. Let's go ahead and look at cable 2. And you can see this was a 24 fiber test result, where 13 passed and 11 failed. I can go in, look at this just like I have done before and we showed on earlier videos, but I also can share it. So how do I do that? I go to share and I make sure I have in-face image selected. Press select, and now it's giving me the ability to choose between defect overlay, time and date, or fiber numbers. Maybe I don't want the fiber numbers, so I can deselect it and just then select what I want. And I have all the other sharing capabilities that I've had before. Another thing I can do is I can rename cable IDs. And so you can see this one's already been stored as cable 002. If I wanted to change it, I can do that. And so I just click here and I can change it to whatever I want, or I can change it to one of the cable IDs that I have available. So we're going to go ahead and change it to cable ID 4 and say rename. And so that just renamed cable 002 to cable 004. So that's a really nice capability if you typed in the wrong name. All right, so now I can go back to live view. Here I am back in live view, and that shows how I did test results. Let's talk about managing files though. So if I have projects, here's the current project which we played with in an earlier video. If I wanted to manage projects, I could duplicate projects here, I could add new projects for new results, I can go in and I can edit it. So if I go in and edit this one, this is the one I have, it's showing the cables that are stored to it, and allows me to go in and delete these, or create new projects and edit the names. So all the functionality you have for all your project management on Versive is available in this application. Again, whether you're running it on a phone, a tablet, on an Apple device, or an Android device. So with this, you have all the functionality you need to look at an image in the field, in the data center, wherever you are, whether it's single mode, multi-mode, APC, UPC, 12 fibers, 32 fibers, whatever it is, you have the capability to do your real-time visual inspection with the FI-3000 probe.